You can refer to Indian dishes by their traditional names and these alternative names to make learning more engaging. So students, are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Raise your hand if you know the answer.
Yes.
What do you call pakoda in English? Yes, Ayush.
Fritters.
Jalebi? Yes, Yash.
Funnel cake.
Samosa? Yes, Ambit.
Rison.
Halwai? Ayush?
Confectional.
Yes. Chhach? Shreyan?
Buttermilk.
Yes, very good. Golgappe? Yash?
Waterfall.
Okay. Tikki? Ayush?
Cutlet.
Yes. Halwa? Shambit?
Pudding.
Okay. Kachori? Yash?
Kachori pie.
Okay, very good.